bought your time and told you the results. Looking for hush money from me, you ain't gon' get it though. Historic, rain on my parade, I keep walking and ignore it. Just part of the game, yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day, man, I'm used to it downpouring. It's nothing. If I did it, then I did it right. I'm 0-1. Some of us are different from you. In the hub of the suit, I'm bringing it to my young Charles, you talked about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Charles and I have been looking forward to this one all week, and we are underway from the Superdome.
Fuck.
And he is out of bounds here on the return.
I never see. That dude in the game, a bitch on the. Nice.
And they get him down, but not before.
Why do you have such a wide open hole?
This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. One play has past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Another run here with Sanders.
That's a
long running there as he'll take this across the 50 and down to the 44. 14 yards is the pickup there at a Raider first. Absolutely no trouble moving the ball on the ground on the first two plays from scrimmage.
Absolutely. You know what I really like? Same guy carrying the ball in both plays, and what drives me crazy is when a back has a nice run, he taps his helmet to go out of the game. I would want the ball again and again and again because you've established really nice.
Is Rose's whole game running? All he does is run. I'm just in a full blitz.
Yeah, four.
Sending everybody.
Second and 9.
He's had success on this drive, but not on this play.
Finally, they bowed up defensively. I think they were determined not to let him take it pretty much all the way down the field.
Yeah, it looks like they handled their run responsibilities correctly this time. When we call run fits, everyone was in the right place.
The throw on second down from Vic, incomplete. They got to get to the 20 to keep the drive alive on third down. From the shotgun, it's Vic.
I had that.
Excellent coverage here.
Well, that was his first target of the game, and it's going to take at least one more target to get him on the board. Took a nice substantial hit to jar that catch loose.
All right, 3-0.
Incomplete pass.
Zerline's kick is up and through, and the Raiders jump out to a 3-0 advantage. Even though they didn't find the end zone, they have to be pretty pleased with how they moved the ball on the ground because we know that that was one of their big goals in this game.
And that really goes through the entire offense because when you're running the ball effectively, just about everyone's involved. It's not just the guy carrying the football. It's everyone blocking for him both inside and on the perimeter.
Hey,
It'll be Sanders to begin the drive.
5 yards. Two? Oh my gosh.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker. Got a man, it's Harold Carmichael. Now what a first down pickup of 8. There, Richardson back to throw it. And on the catch right side.
Sit your ass down. Oh my gosh. I thought it was actually going to be a screen.
Harold Carmichael, 67 yards. And his guys have taken the lead.
The Big E is really good. Jalen Waddles. Yo, Reeve, let's go.
Firing in this opening quarter.
Let's go, Reeve.
This game was that pass rush talking about challenging this guy, getting into his grill, getting into his space. And how about him? Might be his first year in the NFL, but I don't see any fear in him at all. How about that big-time throw right out of the gate?
Hit stick him as he goes. Oh, got a blitz.
Perfect.
Oh.
That's not what they wanted. They wanted 6, but they got at least something.
Oh, how do you catch that?
They'll take it. Just, I like the way you've described it. Not ideal,
but
they'll
take it.
Oh, it's
a run. This time on offense,
they don't even want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field. They want that ball.
Awesome.
Yeah, they'll be going for 6.
All right. I'm the first. Maybe not.
After a gain of a couple to the 33.
Yep.
Sports. Second quarter now, and it's Las Vegas with the football as they've got it with a third down coming up.
That's what I found when I hit
the line. Only 2 yards to get the first here.
Purdy Green, bro. Oh yeah. My gosh, this kid's saying you. 7 rushes to 2 passes.
But still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on 4th.
We're all still valiantly searching for the so-called book, right, that tells us what to do in every situation. Everyone kind of knows what it says, but it's never really been written down anywhere. He violated every code on that one, didn't he? Deciding to go for it right there.
Oh, yeah. Your side of the field, this stage of the game, you're supposed to punt the football. He said, who cares?
Oh, my gosh. I read that. Amazing.
It's a second down run with Sanders.
I am actually cooking.
7th play in this drive coming up, and a long way to go on 3rd down. Here's Michael Vick.
Yup, I have everything locked. Everything.
But they'll say it's incomplete.
1 first down here, and that's all, folks. Good work by this defense to
hold
things in check.
Oh, nice.
The punting situation.
Oh yeah, 3 of the triple covers, what do you do? 1 for 5? Crazy.
What a real head scratcher there. And it'll be a turnover on downs.
Wait. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I was trying to bounce this to the outside, but I had nothing.
And he'll be taken down at the 34.
Marlon
Humphrey with to tackle defensively.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you've got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else he'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Now a throw here, hold in. Eventually get him down, but he's inside the five all the way to the
oh, my gosh. Sit her down, boy. We'll go for two.
And you remember, of course, this was all set up by their defense.
Yeah, they got the stop on fourth down, so I imagine the offense said to their defense, thank you very much for this great starting field position. And like you said, 3 plays later, they're in the end zone.
Now the offense will stay out there. They're going to line up and try for two. Richardson will throw for it. Flush to his right.
He almost caught that. Do not let... It's fine. We're fine.
It's a pick two, if you will. His head play backfires in a big way.
Watch this, Reeve. Watch this.
Boy, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick.
It was a yard short, dude. It's okay. I'm going to clutch this out real
quick.
I was a yard short, idiot.
Converting an onside kick has never been tougher in the NFL with the new rules. So trying to get it to 10 yards, timing up perfectly.
Hurry up, boy. Hurry up.
Oh, okay.
Grab it before it goes, you've got no shot then.
No, I did not mean to bring my safeties up. Back, 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 go back. There we go.
Vic to throw it. He's got the hookup with Dobbs. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. There's Vic.
Why is he so open?
Open man downfield is Sanders.
I haven't met the score. Let's go. Alright, so we're gonna crash.
A great effort there. 35 yards. And the Raiders
scout. Oh, God, we're going to turn it out.
Well, forget about the weapons out wide. He knows he's got another weapon in the backfield of the passing game, Charles, and he utilized him perfectly on that play.
There's no way he's going for two.
On that play, Brandon, because so often during a game,
wow, that's surprising. Very, very surprising.
He had something specific in mind, and he went to it, and it worked well.
Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
You will fly, be the spur. Hey, honey, hey, you will be the worst car. Oh my gosh. That'd be so open.
Keep going.
When you're talking
about extending the lead, I think you're talking about aiming for the end zone because there is plenty of time for that. The fallback is to get three. But in your mind, you put six on the board right before the half. That's a heck of a dagger and great momentum to carry into the locker room.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. And they're going to speed things up here. First and 10. Here's Richardson with it.
There's no way he's catching that over Jalen Waddle. Sorry. Me better still at the boat. Ball, let me skip a note. Stoke. Ball, I'm going to repeat.
Quarterback, because most defensive coordinators are going to test you that way. So when you see that, the ball's got to get out of your hands quickly, and that means your receivers have to understand.
Obviously, in Jalen Allison, how do you catch it?
The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. So here's Vic following the interception.
I knew he was going to do that. I'd rather have some perfect.
Use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one.
He's running. He's for real running. That's Deion Sanders, by the way. That is Deion Sanders. I'm gonna beat. These are like very good cornerbacks too. Okay, he not get it. These are good. Like my CBs are good. Like, how are they getting burnt themselves? All right, I'm not gonna make dumb plays. I'm actually gonna shot that. He sky kicks to the left every time. Don't know why. Oh, I saw a hole down the middle, bro. I just couldn't get around that dude. Oh no, I had a good.
Thanks. Bye. For their next drive. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought the first half, they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it. But I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities. And I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Here's a second and five.
Okay, two safeties.
Richardson looking to throw. Not sure what happened out there, but it looked like the timing was a little off on that throw.
Well, you know I'm a defender, well, so what am I going to say? Great defense. Darn right, they did something to disrupt that timing.
They come up now, third and five, following the incomplete pass. Now it's Richardson.
First down.
That's complete. And in the out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. It's a gain of 20 and picking up the first. Play action. Now Richardson. He'll let this go deep for Collins. That's going to be nice.
All right, I just want to try the deep ball.
They decided to go there and watch the deep ball. But he was unable to get away from the defender. Couldn't create space. Couldn't uncover the end of the route. And that one winds up incomplete. Shotgun snap and then they give to Sanders.
Sit down, big boy. Yeah.
And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards.
Dude, my finger.
Brandon, all things considered,
we're washed out. Give me time.
Getting that type of a game, but considering the blitz that they just had against them.
Going. Bye-bye.
Down to the 10. And touchdown. A great play there. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And they're able to add on to their advantage. Now for the point after. And with that, the lead is up to 8. Kick this one away, and off it goes.
Oh, yeah. Now you can't touch back.
He'll get this to about the 23. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive.
On his beat.
First down, Vic.
Charles Woodson, this fat guy, is catching
real weird. Able to slip across the 35.
That's my man.
Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. Yeah. Working out of the gun, Michael Vick. And that's complete to Sanders. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49.
That's the same thing every time.
Give them 12 yards that time at a Las Vegas first.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that could really use a good drive. And they're off to a fast start here.
The middle they go with Sanders.
How did he just
finds a little bit of room, enough for 4 yards. It'll be second down.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Well, he's gonna be out of bounds, but not before he takes.
I'm actually about to sound like everybody.
67 yards rushing for him now as he's.
If he does this again tonight.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. 4 plays, 3 first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. So from the 36 now.
Not good. No one's back.
Vic ready to throw. Left side here to Sanders. Touchdown.
Barry Sanders has touched the ball probably 25 times this game. That's absurd. He's probably thrown like 2 other people twice. Maybe. Alright, y'all know it's going to be a two-year run that Barry Sanders.
Where he would take off and go at just about the drop of a hat and turn defenses into mush. And then by the end of his career in Philadelphia, where he completed pass like we just saw from the pocket, yet still had those great legs when necessary to help get him out of trouble.
This guy's in love with Barry Sanders, bro. Gotta run this out.
So a tie ball game here as the kick's away.
Perfect.
He'll take it up past the 25 to the 26 yard line.
Shoot.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. Juwan Bentley there to get him down. From the 29, here's second down at 7. They'll go again with Sanders. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Now they're going to be dealing with a 3rd and 7. Is that one officially a loss of 1?
No surprise there, Jadeveon Clowney with a tackle for loss. We all know how he became one of the most famous players in football, though, don't we remember?
Oh, that one play.
Yeah, that one big time play. It was on highlights everywhere. They want to see more of that here in the NFL.
So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his 3rd down play as we played 3 quarters. You are watching Matt and Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Mm-hmm. Now 3rd down and 7. Richardson looking to throw this.
Dude, that is terrible. That's so bad. That's so cheesy, bro. That is so cheesy. Like, he might win the game just because of that. He actually might win the game.
Returnable for Thomas.
Holy shit.
48-yard punt, 1 yard on the return. And it'll be Raiders football, 1st and 10. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Excellent job by their defense to force the punt and provide them with this opportunity, all tied in the 4th quarter.
Are you shut up? Pitch ass up.
They'll start this drive out on the ground.
Like, there's no way, bro. You can't be a real person. There's 3 minutes left.
81 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day.
I mean, yeah, he's touched the ball. every single play, bro. It's gonna be another one. The clock stopped, where he can hike the ball.
Right back to Sanders on first down. And he is gonna be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage.
Okay, the clock wasn't gonna run. He
needs
to receive it.
Second and 12.
Can't be real, bro.
To throw, Vic.
How did he hang on to that?
Complete to his tight end. Call it a gain of six on the play.
That's crazy.
Coming up a third down. They are in
need right,
of six
come on.
Here if they hope to move the chains.
It's the same thing. Oh no, I'm letting him score. Bitch. So weird, dude. Oh my god. This could be the weirdest kid I've ever played against. I'm not even joking. The clock literally stopped. You can hike the ball. Oh my gosh.
Now whistles here, and I believe one of the Raider linemen might have been moving. So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards.
Are you serious?
Here's first and goal.
Like the clock stopped. You can hike the ball. Oh my fucking god. Clock literally stopped.
Throwing Vic. And once again, yeah. This is Sanders.
Alright, 2 minute warning.
And here he'll get it down to the seven. Getting down to the good stuff.
Three time out.
Tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's Raider football as we get you reset. They'll try and get here from the seven on second and goal.
He's waiting to get the clock to 1 second, even though the clock stopped.
They'll run with Sanders up the middle, and he is met in his tracks behind yeah. the line of scrimmage. And now we'll see a timeout used on defense as they stop it right out of the break with 1:57.
Don't get scared. Don't get scared. He's gonna wait until it hits 1 second. The clock isn't even. Oh my god, true. Oh, thank you. Yep, I already knew who it's gonna be.
Five.
Are you serious? It's first and goal. My name's Ford. Letting him score, letting him score.
Sanders here as they run out of the gun. And he is going to be stopped.
Final timeout.
Behind the line of scrimmage. And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here.
Jalen Waddle's on the field. Jalen Waddle's on the field. Are you going to wait for this 1 second again? All right. If you can hear me, all right, thank you. Let's go. All right. Finally. He finally scored. All right. Now I can actually have a chance. We can finally go and score. Flag. No way. Yeah, flag. Alright.
Important extra point up and through, and they will take a 7-point lead. So they'll go ahead and accept the penalty. Another extra point opportunity here.
Bro, what? Oh, okay.
Take a 7-point lead now.
Right up to the party. Good kick.
This taken in right around the goal line.
Good return.
And a nice return sets him up pretty good.
Oh, smoke me.
They'll come out first and 10 here.
We fell deep.
Now Richardson.
There's no way I can catch no grounding, bro.
No receiver in the area, though, and that's going to
bring this game is against me.
Here's second down.
All right. I think Waddle's going to be open.
Richardson.
He just head-tapped him.